And this time we are with a new game, which is Saints Row the Reboot. And so I've set it up everything here. I believe I've selected most of it, or medium and high as usual. Medium high, everything like that, same. So yeah, I've saw way too many reviews, and people are not happy with this game for some reason. Let's find out if it's good enough or not. Hey, let's go then. If you haven't subscribed to the channel, please do it. I'll be getting more and more gameplay walkthrough videos every single day. Let's jump into it. New game. I'll go with sensor UL, path of the mastery, and seek to hone your skills through adversity. What does not kill you makes you stronger. You're self-made, you face the world default. We'll go for sensing.
You sure you're at the right party?
This is a celebration for the Saints, is it not? Business with Marshall is less lucrative than it used to be. I was hoping your bosses would be interested in a new partnership.
They're in there. I'd knock if I were you.
Hello? It's Antonio Espina. Look, I know that we don't have the best history, but I was thinking, hoping, really, that we could work something out.
Alright then. Okay, to be honest, I don't know how it looked for you guys, but the cutscene was pretty bad, I'm telling you. Oh, I haven't made the boss factory. I played the boss factory for a while, but I didn't set up anything. What do we have? Looks like a cool kit. Oh, okay. We'll go for something similar. What is this? Oh, is it the veins? See a difference though. Also, I have selected the Vulcan what's that? Oh, what the fuck? Skin details. None. Instead of Steam, DirectX 11 and 12, I've selected Vulkan. I think we'll be getting more FPS, but if it looks bad, then I'll be changing. They have mentioned they have a huge collection of, but I don't see that. But I've seen people doing some insane work over here. Go for this. This is nice. Facial hair. I think I'll go for clean, but okay, do I have... I don't want to mess around these. Head shape. What the... Seriously? Tattoos, yes. I can't select it. Wait, what's this face? Fighter head, kingpin head. Go for that.
Getting swanky in here. When can you start?
You are in for a world of pain.
This is a vibe.
Pretty great if you ask me.
You ready to run this town?
You're meant to be pushing buttons, not just step.
We do big things here. Hope you're ready.
Ooh.
Something about this town lights a fire in me.
Getting swanky in here.
You've joined something big here.
This is nice as well.
What's going on here today?
Gonna make some money today.
Nah, it doesn't fit my character though.
Ready to run?
Oh, someone?
I'm ready for whatever today has for me.
No rush, by the way. Take your time. This is a vibe.
Yeah, going for that. Oh, I think that's it. All right, done.
Oh. Antonio, glad you came to your senses. Hey, I'm kind of having a party right now, but we'll talk business later. We got a party going on, so I'm gonna keep this one short and sweet. Fuck the Panteros, fuck the Idols, fuck Marshall, the Saints are here to stay, baby! So, if you know how to shoot a gun, or if you're broke and wanna learn how, swing by the church! We'll be waiting for you.
Why? Hello, and welcome to Marshall Defense Industries. We know it wasn't easy getting here. Your journey began with one of the most unforgiving job interviews we could devise. But you did more than just survive a few live fire exercises. You excelled, and in doing so, proved that you were Marshall material. But don't take my word for it. Hear it from the man himself.
Hello, I'm Atticus Marshall, and I wanted to personally welcome you to the Marshall family. Here at MDI, we don't just make a profit. We make the world a better place. So how do we do that? With a little TLC. Technologically advanced weapons, loose morals, and a culture of conflict. Now let's take a step through each of those letters.
Why are you watching that now?
It's the orientation video.
I know what it is. Why are you watching it now?
Well, I mean, we're about to be shot at, so I figured it couldn't hurt to brush up on our healthcare package.
If you weren't paying attention to the briefing, I don't think you'll live long enough for your copay to matter.
So I should be reviewing the life insurance policy.
You know, our job interview has a 5% mortality rate. Statistically, the odds were low that you would die before we hired you, but I allowed myself to be an optimist.
Your parents should have treated you better.
Yours should have treated you worse. All right, ladies and gentlemen, contrary to your colleague's demeanor, this is no laughing matter. The Nawali already took out one team that was sent to bring him in, and I want as many of us going home as possible. So stick to the plan, work together, and let's grab that son of a bitch and send him to the frontier. Let's get paid.
All right, then. Yeah, to be honest, the graphics are not
Alpha team, that. Go.
First day on the job, don't fuck up.
Dude, the film grain is right. So bad.
Let's kick some. Holy shit!
Turret! Take cover!
Okay.
That was close!
Jesus Christ, it's my first fucking day.
What the fuck, you're alive, dude?
Shit! Anybody okay. Left?
Me, I think.
Figs. We have to rendezvous with Bravo team or we're dead. Keep pushing forward, I'll meet you there.
Oh,
copy
shit.
That. Welcome to the daily grind.
Do I have... I don't have colors? Dude, this shit is not actually that hot. Let's go.
Getting a little hot out here. Gotta keep pushing forward.
Okay, hold on. The sense is... very hot for me. Controls. Where is it? Camera sensitivity. Oh wait. How do I? Oh, this is the one.
That helps.
That's great.
Hey, you! We gotta find... Fuck!
Better hustle, newbie. Bravo team is ready to move in.
I'm not exactly taking a coffee break here.
Oh,
Marshall scum!
Oh, bite me.
Oh, these are our guys.
Newbie, you still alive?
You sound like you lost the pool.
Fall in. We'll use this APC for cover.
Rolling shield. Nice.
Nah, I'm delighted you approve. Bailey, make a hole.
Roger that.
Now let's go. Through the breach. Go, go, go.
I'm with you. Come on.
Kill him!
I think the aim FOV is Vegas.
You guys fucked with the wrong multinational private
good
military corporation.
Them. Hold on.
Hey, this may be a weird time to ask, but do we get hazard pay?
You get a performance bonus for outstanding work, if you survive to collect it.
Got it. Just trying to understand the pay structure.
Dude, I'm telling you, I'm not this bad at aiming, but...
Bailey, hold up!
Marshal, clear the field!
Yes, ma'am.
Turret down!
Shit! Woo, take the turret!
I got it. I'm good with these.
No, that's not... You are damn lucky we don't have time to argue.
Come on.
See, I told you I was good with these.
Just shut up and shoot.
Whoops. Come on.
Distract him for me.
Wait, where's my HP bar? Oh, it's the bottom right? Shit, I don't know that.
Chopper, take it out before it cuts us down.
Ah, man.
Not so funny when you're taking fire, huh?
Wait, there's no overheat as well.
Can't believe they pay me for this.
Take out their airstrip. Driver pit. Bailey, you all right?
Bailey, get your foot off the gas. Whoa.
Oh, shit, he's dead.
Oh, shit.
Wait, I'm alive? Oh, of course.
Gwen, can you hear me? Anybody? Shit.
Okay, E, take down an enemy and regain health. Defeat enemies to fill. Okay.
Either they're all dead or there's no signal. Guess I should push on and find the Nuwali myself.
Oh, that was cool.
The things we do for rent.
Wait, do I have auto? Wait, hold on. Hold. Do I have auto aim? Where can I find it though? Controls. I don't like this. Like the auto aim. And jobs. Oh yeah. Off. Awesome. Also, they didn't have FSR or DLSS for this game, which is like... Oh, okay, I have to kick. Hold on, let me reload. Dude.
At least I don't have to wear a suit.
The Nawali wants them all dead.
Okay. Yeah, after removing that, it's...
Gwen, hello, do you read me?
No, you're still alive?
Yeah, I hear that a lot.
The Nawali's hold up in the saloon up ahead.
Dude, why? I don't know.
In a minute. Gonna clear out some goons first.
I gave you an order.
It's on my way. Besides, we don't want them coming up behind us later.
Fine. But next time I give an order, the only words I want to hear are yes and ma'am. Got that?
Yes, ma'am.
Come here. I need it. Ooh. That was nice. I can't see you guys, you know that, right?
Get behind cover.
Gotta earn that performance bonus.
I'm telling you guys, I can't see them. I'm shooting at the red bar. That's it. Oh shit. Oh, that's nice. The takedowns are nice. Oh shit, I'm so dead. Shoot. Oh, I forgot I'm playing on hard difficulty. Hold on. Do I regain automatically? No? Oh, I do.
Guess you assholes are just
oh, maybe the first
too,
part.
Huh?
Too. Oh, I don't have it? Okay. Okay. Oh, it regains
to
the complete.
Take out that barricade.
They had the same animation from the throwing. Can I hide it? Oh, never mind. Wait, what is this? Oh, okay. Okay, let's go. There's something on the map. I want to check it out.
Over here.
Oh, okay.
Glad you could join us. Let's move. We gotta keep the Nawali hold up until Charlie team arrives. Newbie, once we hit the saloon, you flank left while the rest of us hold the center.
Flank, but I can... Yes, ma'am.
Saloon's right around this bend. Get ready and remember the plan.
All right, then. See you then. Hello, people.
All right, team. Let's take it.
Oh, I have crouch? Oh, shh. Oh, wait. Shit, the buttons are not working to change.
See? I'm flanking left, as ordered.
Okay, it works. Ah, man. Oh, maybe I shouldn't have done this. But it's fine. Wait, they're jumping? Holy sh... Okay, let me get it out. Wait, oh, it's G. Hold on.
Where's Charlie team?
We're being overwhelmed!
Hold fast! We go down fighting.
Oh, come on! It's my first fucking day!
Well, I need one more kill. Come over here.
Faster!
Thank you. Can I go in? No.
Perimeter secure.
Yeah, that's probably because of my flanking.
Now get in there and flush that son of a bitch out.
Oh, I was trying to, ma'am.
What does it take for a man to be able to enjoy a quiet drink these days?
Mr. Nawali, you're coming with me.
You really think you have what it takes to bring me in?
I mean, yeah? Hey, where you fucking going? I said you're coming with me!
Perhaps I don't respect your authority.
Then respect this. You said one foot on those stairs. Holy shit. No, you goddamn don't.
Going up.
Give it up, Nawali. There's nowhere to hide.
You're not dead? Oh, I have to reload this as well. Shit. Oh shit, I keep pressing C to crouch down.
Make it easy on yourself. What the? I can't find it.
Never mind.
Dude, yeah, the aim in this game is shit. Wait, where did he go? What the fuck?
We know he's in the saloon. He can't stay in there forever.
What the fuck?
Thanks for the ride. I'll see you around.
We need air support now. Stand down. We don't got time for hero bullshit.
Don't worry. I got this. Gwen, we've got a problem.
Hang on, the cavalry's coming.
Oh, shit! Come out with
with your hands up.
Not today.
Oh, fuck!
Oh, these missions. I have unlimited ammo.
Man, hurry, I can barely get a beat on these guys.
Oh, there's only someone that told you to stand the fuck down.
Hold this thing still so I can kill your guy.
Come on. That's it? Yeah, I'll just press left click. Fuck it. I don't even have to reload. See ya. Yeah, the right click sucks. Almost then. Yep, we can go to the next checkpoint.
You have more courage than brains.
You're goddamn right I do.
You're too predictable. Tried. I'll give you that.
Get your hands in the air!
I caught him!
So I'll get the bonus. That was a nice camera angle. Or we can do more changes now. That's... Oh, this is the complete... Got it. I'll go for this. Yeah, I can't change. Oh, there's only one. Maybe white is fine. Upper face. Ooh. I'll stay clean for now. And have low face. This is nice. Jackets. Oh, okay, hold on. We are the first one. Nah. For this, let's keep it blue and let's make this this is fine. RRR, maybe this make this this black, huh? Yeah. Underwear. I don't have pants? What the fuck? Oh, I do. That's it? No, I don't want to... fuck it. Oh, I can do that. But... yeah. Oh, it's the... what's this for? No, let's keep it like... awesome. Oh, I have these. Oh, nope. Maybe I'll unlock more. This is cool. Yep.
Well, you didn't die. All in all, not a bad start. Jesus Christ!
You're not gonna last.
Your pep talks need some work.
This is for you. Performance bonus.
Is this a joke? You ribbing the rookie?
What were you expecting?
There's supposed to be a bonus based on exceptional performance.
That's right. And if you had performed exceptionally, you would have seen a bonus.
Oh, come on. Can you really look me in the eyes and say I didn't do well?
I can look you in the eyes and say you didn't do what you were told.
I saw a better way and I took it.
And if you were in charge, it would have been an inspired decision. But you're not. I am. This is a warning. Fall in line or find a new job.
Find a new job, maybe? First impression, meh. I don't like it so much. To be honest, I was looking forward for more, you know, like Saints Row. I've played 2, 3, and 4. I love these. I love those games. The fourth one, not so much. I enjoyed the powers and all, but the best was the third part. I loved it. So I thought they'll be doing something new, but I don't know. Let's see how it goes. 24%. Also, there is the film grain in the videos or the cutscenes are way high, and it's kind of blurry as well. I don't know if it's the Vulcan there in directors as well. So in the second part, I'll be using director and see how it goes. Yeah, for a 2022 game, the outdoor looks good. Is supposed to be, it depends on the engine. But game, like fighting, the animation, the facial animation.
Fall in line, my ass. My big sweaty ass. Fall in line, my big sweaty fucking ass. Fall in line, my big sweaty goddamn motherfucking ass! Shit! Shit and piss! Shit, piss, and vinegar in a goddamn cocktail shaker of sweat, spit, snot, scum, blood, and bile all on the rock with a twist of fucking lime!
Yeah, I get it now when the reviewers are telling you about the dialogues. To be honest, it looks like a 2014 or 2015 game.
You have three new messages.
Hey, it's Kevin. I'm baking up a slamming congratulatory brunch for when you get home to celebrate your first day on the job. It's gonna be dope. Oh, and it's official. I'm gonna be spinning at that idols party I told you about, so hope you can come. TTYL.
Hey there, it's Nina. So excited about your new gig. I thought you'd want to know, I heard back from the museum. They went with someone else for the junior art curator job, so... looks like I'm still stuck with Los Panteros. Anyway, glad one of us had a good day at least. See you soon. It was a nice little bump
in the middle of nowhere. Hey, it's Eli. Congrats on your first day as part of the workforce.
Speaking of which, when you asked to borrow my copy of Be Your Own Boss, I assumed it was because you wanted to read it, not to level out the coffee table. So let's talk about that when you get back. Can't wait to hear about all the HR forms I'm sure you had to sign.
All right, then. You're here. And keep pressing F. What the?
Everything smells amazing, Kev.
You know what would make it smell even better?
Hey, man, if you want a $300 waffle maker, you can buy it with the exposure the idols pay you in. Don't expect us to chip in.
I've told you before, the idols are trying to build a post-capitalist society where money is not a concept.
Yeah? Then why don't you go run off and join the commune?
I'm into showering. Are you gonna help me get the waffle maker or not?
As an investor, I don't like wasting money.
You're wearing a fucking bow tie.
Okay, I will throw in 20 bucks for a waffle maker.
Nina?
Good for 10?
Who helped you move your forged paintings last month?
Fine, 15.
What sort of waffle maker can I get for 35 bucks?
Presumably one that makes fucking waffles?
Hey! Hey! The wage slave is back!
How was your first day? Were the other mercenaries nice to you?
You know, as far as hired killers go, I'd give him a 7.
You look like you could use a mucmosa.
Thanks, Eli.
Seriously, how was the job?
It's the murder business. Fundamentals don't change, just the uniform.
I can tell you love it.
Okay. I don't have to love it, I have to pay my student loans.
Phew. Amen.
So I'm guessing that means the pay's good.
It's supposed to be. Got stiffed on my bonus today.
Dude, what the fuck?
I played a little fast and loose on the job and, my CEO wasn't a fan.
You gotta be kidding me.
Swear to God, this lady walked right up the set of an 80s action movie. I was half expecting her to call me Rook and threaten to take my badge.
Are we gonna make rent?
We'll make rent. We just gotta be a little more creative.
Last time we got creative, I got stabbed 3 times.
Hey, it would've been 4 times if Nina and I hadn't showed up.
It would've been 0 times if you were on time.
This is true. Look, this is really not a big deal. We just knock off a payday loan place. No one gives a shit if people rob those bastards.
You have a job now. You could actually just take the loan.
Eli, don't do business with morally bankrupt companies.
You worked for Marshall.
Brunch is a time for friends and mimosas, not debates on morality.
All right, all right.
Man, this is really fucking good, Kev.
Thanks. I was worried I added too much pepper.
No, seriously, this is perfect. The only way this could be better is if you put on a fucking shirt.
Dinner and a show, baby.
Oh, please.
What the fuck?
Okay, brunch is done, dishes are clean. Let's go rob a payday loan place.
And you know how we should celebrate afterwards.
Karaoke!
Yes!
So, Nina, are we taking your project car?
Fuck no, I'm not risking my baby over rent. We're boosting cars from down the street.
Ooh! Can we take a hybrid?
Eli, I love that you're worried about fuel efficiency, but I'm thinking acceleration is gonna matter more.
Your carbon footprint always matters.
Just take that yellow one.
Kev, you case this place. What are we looking at?
One guard out front and the owner at the till. He's a real scuzzbag. I want some kick a dog. So, you know, fuck that.
Hello.
Guy.
I'm okay with the car driving thing up.
What's there? Let's get psyched.
Only you oh no, not this crappy game.
Hey,
adversity.
What's the rule?
Only
don't
you
yuck someone's
to
yum.
Adapt to the changes that life throws your way. You have more agency.
Yeah, the driving
power
is
than
it's
the
okay. I like it.
Real,
I have no issues with it. The only part is the blurriness. Maybe I don't. I'm not sure if it's for Vulcan. And also the aim, dude. The aim mechanism is terrible.
That's right. Be your own boss.
One of these days, I'm gonna get you to listen to music in the car.
Roger McGillicuddy speaks the music of my soul.
You are a different kind of cat, Eli.
What can I say? The world is full of uninteresting people, and I'm not gonna be one of them. You got one of those for me?
You really want one after last time?
I am not the first person to accidentally shoot a friend by dropping a loaded... Yeah, okay, I don't need a gun.
Good call. Showtime.
So I made them watch while I broke their dad's... Oh, shit.
Walk away, or the phrase dead-end job gets literal.
I don't have much...
We don't want your money, just his. Get out of here.
You done fucked up.
I've been getting that a lot lately. Where's the safe?
If you're lucky, the cops will get to you before my people can...
Nice left.
Been practicing.
I can tell.
Safe's back here. This guy had his password be a bunch of fives.
Pick it up, Eli.
I'm just saying, he could have at least made his work for it.
Same plan as last time. Eli, Kev, pretend traffic laws matter and get the money home. Nina and I will split up and give the cops the runaround.
Cool. Let me get the McGillie.
No!
Try to keep up this time.
Yeah, yeah. See you at the switch.
Okay, so where are we going then? There's no cop chase scene?
Time to beat it before the cops show up.
Life is full of adversity and challenges. But
oh, fuck no.
I'm monitoring the police scanner. They're just responding to the call.
But they don't know.
Cops are now en route to the payday place. Sounds like they're out in force.
Crap. Bad time for a train.
Come on.
Guys, I got cops on my ass. Nina, don't wait for me. I gotta lose these guys.
Try sideswiping them. It always works for me. Just let them get alongside you, and then bam, send them into a ditch.
See ya.
Hit them when they're right up next to you.
Oh, okay.
It really gets them flying.
Shit, they can do that too? Come on, you coming, bruh? Oh, thanks. Oh, there's one more. I think that worked. Oh, never mind. There's one more. See ya.
Ha! Took care of them. How's everybody else?
Eli and I made it home with the money. You ready for karaoke?
Start warming up those voices. Nina, where you at?
Just changed cars and headed home.
Good. Headed to my switch car now.
It was safe and sound at the junkyard a minute ago.
That's pretty deep in Pantero's territory. Did you tell your gang you did that?
Are you kidding me? If Sergio knew we were running a job on his turf, he would have taken a 90% cut.
90%? Good God. The man's either a monster or a capitalist genius.
Okay, so it's so easy, huh? Robbing a small bank. Oh shit, sorry. What, did you see that? Oh shit, there's one more police. Oh, it's not even police, it's local thug. Ouch. Okay, you leveled up and gained a skill for use in combat. Tap to use the skill app to assign new buttons. Okay. To activate the skill, hold press assigned button. A skill required a full flow diamond shown. Okay. Shown above the hollow, flow, blah, 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 blah. Got it. What do I have? What do I have? Yeah. Oh, I can change it anywhere, huh? I like. That's nice, kind of. Skills. I only have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's it. Others. Got it. There's 20 of them.
What the fuck did you assholes do to my getaway car?
Ain't your car if it's on our turf. Now you're gonna pay for parking.
Well, let's try it out.
No problem. Things I do to pay my rent.
Oh, one. See ya. No.
You can't fight back against us?
I don't have time for this shit. Right,
what the?
What? I needed that fucking car.
Wait, what? Oh shit, that's the damage. Oh, well, he had a shotgun. Makes sense.
I needed that fucking car. Like what?
Yeah, what do we have?
No one pulls a job here without Sergio say so.
We don't have it. Yeah, thanks for the HP. But this guy is the short one. Wait, come on guy, you have to reload. Look at this.
So
problem. Los Panteros scrapped my switch car.
What?
Make a problem. The police picked up that firefight at the junkyard. They're heading your way.
Grab a bike and head off road.
Oh yeah.
In the desert.
Damn. Sounds like no karaoke tonight.
Every fucking time, man.
I like bikes.
I'm on my way. There's a trail that goes between the mesas. I'll meet you on the other side.
Got it.
Do I want to know what happened to the panteros who stripped your car?
Sorry, Nina. Self-defense.
Fuck, I didn't want that to happen. Let's hope Sergio never finds out it was us.
Oh, Sergio will find out. And there, he'll be asking some money, and you gotta repay him by doing some other crimes.
You free and clear yet?
Not at all. I've got cops up the ass.
I'll pick you up on the other side of the bridge.
Holy shit. No, I didn't want to do that. Keep it in your pocket, dude. Yeah. Okay. Oh shit. Be cool.
You didn't want to risk your car.
I said I didn't want to risk it for rent. I'd risk anything for you, dummies. So, is this how it's gonna be every time we have to pay rent?
I thought that went great. Yeah, okay. Maybe I can go back to running my old side hustles for extra cash? Don't worry. We'll figure it out. This town is full of opportunities, if you know where to look.
To be honest, that was cool. I was not expecting that. Department. Cure up the trouble. The weapon cache. Store and drive vehicles from garage. side hustles and cash through not so legal odd jobs. Okay, I'm being upfront to you guys. I'm not playing any side missions in this game. I'm just going for the main missions. That's it. A freelance work as a gun for hire. Oh, like bounty hunters. Nice. How do I walk?
Hey, glad you made it home safe. We have to get better at this rent thing or we'll never get to do karaoke again.
Also, we'll get evicted.
Nina said you might go back to some of your old side hustles. I have some friends who might need work done in your area of expertise.
When you say friends, do you mean friends or special friends?
All my friends are special. I'll put their info on your map. I think you'll really like them.
I like them fine as long as their money's good. Thanks, Kev.
New updates. Mean. Okay, go on. Alright then, I believe this is the end for the first... This is the end for the first part. I'll be continuing here in the next part, for sure. And I'll do some tricks to get more FPS and make this... See, it's very bloody for some reason. Let's see. Alright, thanks so much for joining in. If you haven't subscribed to the channel, please do, as I'll be getting more and more gameplay box videos every single day. See you again in the next one. Bye-bye, take care. Peace out.